Hey babe, I ordered some food just now. Are you okay? You kind of seem upset. Are you sad? Babe, talk to me. Sit on your lap. Okay. Just. Does this help? Yeah. I mean, as long as I help you, I feel comfortable. I love you. So, is there any problem? Are you okay? No? Babe, you can tell me anything. I love you so much. I'm here whenever you need me to talk. Whenever you need to talk, I'm always here. Okay, babe. I know we don't spend a lot of time together, but we will soon. I've been busy with work and my family, and I know you've been busy as well, so don't. Don't worry, okay? I love you. And we'll be able to spend time together a lot more soon. Just being here, sitting on your lap, and having this moment with you is very precious to me, because knowing that I'm alive with you right next to me means more. Means more than anything in the world to me. Holding your soft, warm hands and being able to feel your breathing right next to me when I'm just sitting next to you. Or when you're snoring. I love being able to feel you right next to me and your warmth hovering over my body when you hug me. And knowing that I'm here with you feels like we're the only two people in the world that are alive, and it's our world, you know? So no matter how hard the days are, or how tired you are, I'll be here for you, babe. I'll always be here. Or, like, you're sad, angry. You know, all the emotions, I can't really think of them right now. Sitting on your lap is kind of making me a bit shy. But, right, what I was gonna say is, I'll always be there, because I love you, and nothing in this world can change that. Nothing. This sounds dumb, but I wish I can open up my heart. Not physically, because that's kind of scary. But I wish I can just show you how much you mean to me every time my heart beats quicker whenever you say my name, or whenever you're walking next to me, or when I just see you. And the sight of your smile makes my heart even warmer. And it just fills it up. Every beat of my heart just gets faster. The way you talk, the way you walk, the way you bite your lip when you get nervous or when you're thinking. The way you rub your eyes every time you wake up. The way you ask me for simple things. Like sitting on your lap. Even though I get a bit shy doing so, I'll always want to. I love you. I need to remember how to breathe when I'm around you, because you honestly just take my breath away. I know that sounds really corny and cliche. But my heart. I know I just keep saying that, but the love I have for you is unexplainable. So babe, I want to know everything. If you're sad, please don't hide it. Please don't pretend that everything's okay just for me. Because at the end of the day, I love you. And those three words are way more meaningful than you expect. please. If anything's bothering you, babe, tell me. I want to know everything. Are you feeling better? I'm glad. But what was bothering you? Oh, right. That we don't spend much time together. Well, how about I call off tomorrow? And you can call off too, and we could spend the whole day together, just doing silly things and being weird and living life to the fullest. Thank you for being you.